ready for her breakfast, too.
Her meal's being warm now.
Good morning. Come on in.
My name's Nichols. I'm the assistant agent over at the Indian Reservation.
Buenos dias, senor.
We're just about to have breakfast. Would you like a cup of coffee?
Well, I ain't got time. Say, I didn't know anybody lived in this shack.
Now, we've been away.
Did you see an Indian girl around here yesterday?
What'd she look like?
Oh, she was young.
Basso big?
Yeah.
And pretty?
Yeah, for an Indian. Where'd you see her?
I didn't. What did she do?
She lost her baby.
How could a mother lose a baby?
She says she was picking berries in a field and the kid crawled away.
That doesn't make sense. First place, there are no berries around here. And second place, it's the wrong season.
Well, anyway, I've got to find it.
You might try the next ranch.
You better hurry. Muy pronto. It's too bad you got to go so soon. Come back again when you can't stay so long.
What's that? Hey, this belongs to the Indian kid. Where is it? All right, I'll find it.
Wait a minute. All right, we had the baby.
Then hand it over.
We'd like to deliver her personally to the reservation.
Why?
She's been here long enough for us to grow fond of her. I'd like to talk to the parents. Even a wild animal doesn't desert its young. And when a human being does, there's usually a powerful reason behind it. What is the reason, Nichols?
You're pretty nosy for a cowpoke. Fetch that baby out here.
Don't give her to him, Davy.
I don't think I will. Besides, I don't know you from Adam.
Yeah, where's your authorities?
Right here.
You give up that baby and I come back to the sheriff.